Welcome to the fourth part of the tutorial, Designing a User View. Now, we will create a front-end view for end users to access our created forms and data lists. In the App Design page, click on the Create New User View button along the top here. Key in the details of the new User View. Click on Save to save the User View, and the User View Builder will be launched in a new window. The first step in the User View Builder is the Design User View page. When you hover over the User View canvas, a button will appear giving you the option to add a User View category. You can click any category name to edit it, and drag categories up and down to your preferred position. Drag User View menu elements from the palette into any User View category. Hover over any category or menu element to see available configuration options. Click on the pencil icon button to modify the element's properties. At any point of time, you can click on the preview button at the top to check out your work. Looks great. Don't forget to save the User View. Now, before a User View can be accessed by a normal user, the app needs to be published. To do that, click on the Versions link on the top left here in the App Design page. A pop-up displays all versions of the app. Select the latest version, and click on the Publish button. Once an app is published, its User Views will be available in the App Center. And that's it. Do watch the final part 5 to learn more about designing a process. Thanks for watching.